A good little toboggan run or a slide, I don't know what they're called, but that's good. And just, you know, start the season off. I guess introducing Danny to the team and you know, getting Crispin and myself, all three of us there in front of everyone, giving our thoughts about the season. My father talked to me, but he used to be a school instructor. And since I was really little, he used to be with his help with him with the dumbbells. And I'm feeling the recording as well. I was feeling very positive. The last few years of my life have been quite busy.
I mean, obviously, you don't want them to be in particularly close to starting in the testing, but I'm sure they do a lot more dangerous things that we don't see. But we're thankful they're all in one place.
I'm in love with them. I saw that. You're always removing stick on the floor. But still, you're doing a really good job. Definitely not Danny. You know, I was really disappointed with his efforts. I hope he brings more to the table than that this year. Other than that, he was obviously Danny can speak pretty well. There's a couple guys who know what they're doing.
It's a new era for the team.
Forward as well. I think it's going to be a good rivalry, and all of us, both of us, are going to do the best job possible. More ready than ever. It's time to get going. You know, I'm really hanging out to drive in here. You know, get behind the wheel again. But I think after my body of testing is finished, I'm going to just wanting to get to Melbourne and start racing a bit.
It's going to be a long, tough year between races. A lot of development between now and the end of the season. But actually, we're in better shape than we were 12 months ago. And of course, the same will be the benchmark, the target. And that's what we're going to measure ourselves with.